Hi everybody, it's Ben Modell, silent film accompanist, and today I'm coming to you digitally from Tromsø, Norway, in the northern end of Norway, where for the fifth year in a row I am accompanying silent movies at the Silent Film Days Festival, or Stumfilmdager, and it's held here, as it is every year, at this theater, which is the Verdensteatret, which means World Theater. It's the oldest cinema in Norway, and the first one built as a movie theater in 1915 and opened its doors in 1916. The festival runs for 4 days over the first weekend in September and has a variety of films, accompanists, and accompaniments. And here you see the beautiful murals painted in 1920 and 21 that line the walls of the theater. These were restored several years ago. And every year, the day before the festival opens, we show silent films to groups of fifth graders. Here they are coming in. You see festival director Marta Ott handing out pieces of 35mm film to each of the students. Don't worry, it's safety film. Yes, every kid gets a piece of real, actual film to take home with them. And we always show a couple of short films, usually The Cook, because a print of it turned up here in Norway many years ago, and also this year, One Week. The kids love the films, and as you'll be able to hear in a moment, you can hardly hear the piano over all the laughter. Until next time, this is Ben Modell coming to you from Norway.